sikwenzeka uye kumuntu uthi uya kuye ufuna kulaphi afika akwenza something akanga esegcina athandana nawe nala nibe into eyodwa noma akuphambanisele into eyenzakalayo leyo thokoza
thokoza ngathi kubalekele isiqiniso phehla kuyenzeka
lokho kuyinto futhi engasiyinhle kahle
ayisiyinhle ngempela ngempela ayithandeki ngoba lo muntu usuke eze kuwe ahluphekile afuna usizo kodwa-ke abantu abafani usuke ukuthi uvele ufika kuye ufika esandleni lesigangako vele nesithini kugogo
thokoza khehlalami
thokoza mkhulu
nangomunye thokoza uyakhala uthi naye unenkinga yekuphupha amakhandlela akhanya busuku nemini amhlophe makhandlela ngabe kusho ukuthi ufuna awuthwasa noma unesithunywa noma akhomba inhlanhla lawo makhandlela
nakhanya emakhandlela mkhulu uthola ukuthi amakhandlela akhe ayathanda kusho kokuthi unesithunywa gogo kunenge kumele akukhanyise akukhanyisele lawo makhandlela isithunywa nje gogo asilisho siqiniso ehlalami
thokoza khehlalami
yebo mkhulu
nangomunye makhosi uyabhala ngentasi uthi lapha nginenkinga yegogo mthandazi lamini ngibuzele gogo lapha gogo mhlongo ukuthi kuya ngani naku mina ngifile phupha ngiphupha ngigaba ebuhlalu ngiphupha ngisesikoleni ngifunda ngiphuphe ibhayileki njengebhayile njeti angiqondi kwenzakalani kahle kahle idimoni ukugula noma inkomba ezisho ukuthi mina nginendlozi funa ngihambe ngenye umuntu ongithwasisa noma mhlawumbe ngike ngihlole ngibheke ukuthi ngabe kusima kanjani impilo nami usho ukuthini phupha into esengiyibalule thokoza mkhulu
thokoza mkhulu loko na uphupha emabhayi emkhulu 100% ngokwemakhosi uphupha ubuhlalu indlozi alimi libhala kakhulu na ulele likulethela kakhulu na ulele likhaza bona ngokuthi thine siyini kusuke kumkhombisa ukuthi thine siyini sifuna idlozi sifuna ubuhlalo obunje ibhayeli nje manje loko kufuna kokuthi ubathuso uyahamba uya empandeni la kumele lento uyithathe ngoba angeke uze uyifake wena leyona
awu
ngoba ukuyifaka afana nokuthi kuthulile ngoba phela kufuna ube nothishela ozokhona ukukhulisa ngakwempani
makhosi safa imbuzo nango munye mina ngihlushwa iinkomo ziyangihlaba iinkomo ziyangihlaba iinkomo bupha iinkomo zilwa ngabe kwenze njani thokoza khaya
makhosi gogo uma uphupha inkomo zihlaba kusho ukuthi kunombango kwabadala emadlozini kukhona umbango okhona mkhulu kufuna bethuso yalungisa ngalapho ngoba kusedlozini vele manye kufuna kubhekwa kokuthi ubanga kanjani kusukaphi
awu south masifika emphethweni gogo kodwa uke waveza igama elimnandi kakhulu abakubiza ngalo labakunikezelwa uma bekuthwasisa bathi ungubani thokoza mkhulu
thokoza khehlala ngidume size ngani kwabantu abadala nami ngilele ngoba bayazinika igama bona
Duma ezizweni ePitri Thief eMpumalanga eAjax isangoma uThokoza ubuye futhi athwasise Thokoza naku lapha sengiyivala inkulumo yami kodwa ngivala ngemibuzo emibili emithathu ngafa Thokoza ebusuku mangilele ngiphupha ngilala nemuntu wesilisa mina ngosifazane ngiphonalele wesilisa ngilala naye kuze kuse mangosifazane ngiphonalele mthisa nangwesilisa ngiphonalele nemuntu wesifazane ngiphuphe ngidla ngimangcoliswa kugcwele umzimba wonke bekukhona ezingihamba labusweni bami ngingaboni ukuthi nathi ngiyavuka sengixabane nemuntu engithandana naye mina ngisazi kuna ngibheke phi bangithandazela akupheli yini inkinga kanti
lapho kufuna asukume asukume emkhulu kwekuthi abheke kwekuthi yini athi nakabheka nakaphupha alalayo wesifazane kungenzeka loyo muntu unendlezi manele ingqolile umndawo uqhamuka ngokuthi ebusuku ube ulele nemuntu kodwa-ke lisuke lingqolile lisafuna kulashwa kunekungqola sicitho lahamba nato emsimbeni usafuna sigezwa kakhulu loyo funa sibhekeke kokuthi idlozi ngoba idlozi ungasho ukuthi isilwane uphuphulele nomuntu kanti umndawo uyadibana ulale nomuntu ukuthi othi umndawo wakho ungqolile wona nesicitho-ke sikhona ngokokuthi uphuphe wenza amangcoliso wenza ini cito leto makhosi gogo
ayi Thokoza mkhulu ngathi vele uyasilapha impela sikude silapha eJozi eMpumalanga ePitrif siseFirehead sisePhongolo siseThekwini siyakubukela gogo Mhlongo sifuna kuza kuwe kodwa gogo Mhlongo awu kodwa gogo Mhlongo sisize bosafa singababukeli beni node adle mina umthandazi sizawufona njengasekudala nawo amafoni akho gogo Mhlongo sayabona manje gogo Mhlongo sengikhathele ekhaya baganile nje bonke yokumina ngigani bafana ngiyabathola bangiphimise kungishada ukungilobona bangishiye kanje bangizalisa abantwana emsebenzini ngiyaqashwa 3 months umsebenzi ophelile ngiyibamba imali ngithi ngifuna ukwenziwa no 2 no 3 lengu plan lakho ngizokwenza ngemali yami akusenzeki vele imali iphele ezandleni.
Hey, thokoza khehla lami kuleyo nkinga khehla. Inkinga kakhulu kube kuya nami ngahlele etafuleni naye loyo muntu lobhalile.
Makhosi.
Adlala idlozi gogo lishiphizela yonke into.
Yeah.
Akukho umuntu ozokuthanda. Emsebenzini akukho into oyibambako ihlale. Ayikho into elungako lona lifuna ulinake ufune impande ukhone kokuthi ulinake njengalo bengishilo makhosi gogo ukuthi ungahlupheka uthi mina uNkulunkulu kanokuphi uJehova ukhona yini kanti ukhona uphethe yilo idlozi alifuni lutho okuzohlala kufuna bese uyasuka emagethe
manje gogo ukukhulana okulungayo uma ngabe umsamo ekhaya ubhede mhlambe ekhaya kwashona ubaba kwashona umama kwashona bani ngangababuyisi kodwa mina ngapha ngithi ngifuna umsebenzi ngifuna inhlanhla ngifuna ukushada ngifuna ukulotsholwa ngifuna ukuphila kamnandi endodani ngifuna sihlale kamnandi siphume ama out singaxabani kube kuhle kanti ekhaya angenzi lutho kanti ngiyayibosi ngiyaphumela ngaphambili kukho lokuyolunga lapho
thokoza makhosi gogo akukho okulungako umsamo nawubhede akukho okulungako kuyafuna kokuthi kubasise kuyalungiswa mkhulu kulungiswe ikhaya kulungiswe umsamo kulungiswe